उनको बस प्यार मालूम है, गुस्सा नहीं। दिस इज द फर्स्ट थिंग। okay, what they want, they want the person who is entering in the class, she should or he should be loving and careful, okay, carefully, everything. So now what I'm going to say you as a pre-primary, pre-primary, the one important thing of the class, what is that? Can anyone say? बच्चा जब फर्स्ट टाइम क्लास में आता है तो वो क्लास में सबसे पहले क्या देखता है? क्लास को देखता है. सो वेरी गुड क्लास. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द क्लासरूम ओनली, हाउ टू मैनेज द क्लासरूम फॉर द प्री प्राइमरी एंड एज वेल एज द प्राइमरी ऑल्सो. ओके, वी कैन टेक सम हिंट्स फॉर द प्राइमरी, वी कैन यूज, सो फॉर प्री प्राइमरी ऑल्सो वी कैन. सो यू कैन टेक योर रनिंग नोट्स. That walls also speak. Can anyone know that this very intelligent person used this word? That walls also speak. Alhamdulillah, we are in TLA. How is our class? When first day? What was your first day? Do you remember?
Yes.
Everyone remember your first day?
Yes.
What was your thinking when you entered the first step in this TLA classroom? How you felt? You feel that wow, mashallah, what is the picture here, what is the chart over there, what the activity is done. So suddenly aapke mind mein kya aa gaya, inshallah isse aur acha main karke bataungi, is it or not?
Yes.
How many of you have this spirit that alhamdulillah I will also do more than this spirit? Very good, mashallah. So in classroom walls also speak. Student, the first day student will cry because he is habitual of the parent.
Yes.
Suddenly he will see the new person. Can he talk? He will ask his name. What is your name, beta? He will say, you, my name is this, my name is that. No, he will just only say the one thing. Mujhe mamma ke paas jana hai, mujhe mere baba ke paas jana hai. Okay? So, usko hum log kya karenge wahan pe? We will just let him to play for some time. अगर रो रहे हैं तो समझाने की कोशिश करिए 10 टू 15 मिनट्स, 20 मिनट्स. इफ ही इज नॉट लिसनिंग यू लिव हिम. थोड़ी देर के बाद रोने 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 के बाद वो खुद क्लासरूम के वॉल्स देखते हैं, ये क्या है, ये क्या है, ये क्या है. ऑटोमेटिकली ही विल काम डाउन, इज इट? हम लोग बहुत ज्यादा ऑब्जर्व करे होंगे, लाइक अगर हमारे किसी रिश्तेदार के भी बच्चे होते हैं तो हम लोग ये ऑब्जर्व करते हैं कि थोड़ी देर रोते हैं फिर बाद में सही हो जाते. सो व्हाट आई वांट, जब हमारी क्लास एक सेटअप हो जाती, न्यू स्टूडेंट्स एंटर्ड इन अवर क्लास, व्हेन दे आर हैबिचुएटेड ऑफ अवर क्लास, फर्स्टली वी जस्ट ग्रीट देम. लाइक मैम सेड, वी हैव टू बी वेरी स्माइली फेस, वी हैव टू ग्रीट देम, बेटा यू आर विद मी, लाइक आई एम योर मदर. यू ऐसा नहीं कि आई एम लाइक योर मदर, वी टीचर्स आर वन मदर ओनली, इज इट और नॉट? हु एग्री दिस वर्ड? अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह. सो लाइक दैट ओनली. The feeling of that child also, what he or she want, you know, कि someone just grab me in their arm, someone just like सर पे हाथ फिरा देंगे तो like हाँ मुझे प्यार से देख रहे हैं, like उनको लगेगा कि मैं मेरे माँबाप की गोद से उतर कर जब आऊँगी, एक safe boundaries है. ये नहीं कि भाई अरे गुस्सा करो, अरे हमसे डर जाओ ऐसे, no, we have to be very polite way, okay? So for that purpose, when we are starting our classroom for the pre-primary, we can, the first thing what we will do in our class? After interactive, the second comes?
Playing.
Okay.
Introduction.
After introduction only, intro, then playing, okay, that is very good, we will just play. Then what comes? The important part of a class?
Learning.
Go on, think. Morning, you came in our class.
Yes.
What the first thing you did when you were
meeting came? With friends?
Meeting with friends.
No.
Yes, ma'am.
Grabbing the attention of the student.
Let's go also last. After that, it will come. What the first thing will come? Suddenly, you will enter in the class and you will do that. I'm asking about you. No ma'am, you are not getting my points. जब आप यहाँ पे TLA की क्लास में एंटर कर रहे हैं तब आप लोग क्या कर रहे हैं सबसे पहले?
Greet करके.
Yes ma'am. Very good. Shall we clap for her? What did it ma'am? Attendance. Did we?
Yes.
So you forgot. You only forgot with how this child will remember better. So first we will have the attendance. After greeting, after intro, we are having attendance. Shall I teach you one good thing about the attendance? Do you want to get some knowledge?
Yes.
Ke attractive attendance kaisa hona chahiye? Attendance is one type of register?
Yes.
Really? Do you think so?
No.
Attendance can be of more fun. Attendance can be of more attractive. Okay. Now today I'll teach you about the attendance. One girl, please come on. See, so for you all students, I bring some things. Okay, what is this?
Sweet ice cream.
Everyone knows that. Who loves ice cream? Everyone. Very good. You want this? Okay, you want some with ice cream? With ice cream you want. Okay. Now I cannot. Only I am just giving you this with this flower.
Okay.
Okay. Please pass it up. Share with your friends. Ma'am, you also please. Now what you have to do, you know? Very good. Shall we clap for her? So here, ma'am, one thing. In previous class, what we learned with an adjective. We are grown up. We can use adjective. But pre-primary student use adjective?
No.
So here only you have to write your name. Okay? You have to write your name. And this flower, you have to stick like this. Got it? We made a ice cream stick flower. Understood? Please carry on. Write your name on this stick. And paste. Yes, ma'am. You can take this. No. Because we are here, our topic is about pre-primary. Pre-primary don't know noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective. On the stick you have to write. On the flower, one interesting thing will be there. Okay? Yes.
Ma'am, we don't have flowers.
Yes, ma'am, you can take from here. This material we have to prepare before only. This flower, the things, and this chart. We are having very less time, so we made simple chart. You can make it more attractive also. Can you?
Yes.
Alhamdulillah, we are very much intelligent. Who is intelligent here? MashaAllah. So we can make more interesting chart, more interesting things over here. So this is a flower. The day when the student is habituated of the class, you can give it ice cream stick. A nursery, LKG, UKG student can write his name on this?
No.
So you have to write the name with the thick marker or the permanent marker and you have to give, this is yours. And I'm giving you flower. But you know what the speciality of the children?
They love flowers,
they love sticking, they love scrubbing, they love coloring, they love throw here and there everything. Yes, ma'am? So what you have to do in one paper or in something, you just give them some quantity of fabricol and you just say that this is your flower and this is your stick. You can stick, okay? So if the student is doing wrong also, you can say, no, beta, okay, I'll help you. This is right. You did very nicely. The first thing of the teacher is we have to appreciate the student. We should not say that you are wrong. Okay? Yes. Teacher, agar kamzor teacher hai, to wo ye word use karegi that you can't do anything. Teacher ke paas mein itna patience hona chahiye aur itne unke andar ability honi chahiye ke unko appreciate kare, chahe wo galat ho ya sahi ho. See, in our childhood, if we did something wrong also, did our parents scold us? Do our parents beat us? No. They just give a chance. Okay, beta, nothing will happen. Hote rehta. Right? Hote rehta. Chalo, aaj kare, kal achche se kar lenge. Ya fir rehta ek cheez jahan pe gussa na hota hai. It's not that ke ma'am, bacche to bahut zyada shaitani karte, fir aap bol rahe ki pyar se hi raho, aisa kaise hota? We are human beings, but we have to control our temper. Okay? This is the thing of we are teachers. We are going to be our teachers. Okay? Other professional is different rather than the teacher. So student will happy to stick their name, stick their flower. Now what you have to do, you know, you have to ask them to bring the photograph one day before, photographs. So what you will do, you just cut their photograph, okay? Passport size photo I'm asking, okay? Passport size photo, you can just take it here, okay? So student will happy. Wow, mashallah, ma'am, I am please. He or she will say, na?
Yes.
I'm flower. Wow, ma'am, I am flower. Ma'am gave me flower. So what will happen? Soon when he went to the home, he or she, what they will do? Will be happy. मामा आज मैंने क्या किया है पता है मैम ने हमारे आइसक्रीम स्टिक भी दी आइसक्रीम स्टिक से क्या क्या फेंकते हैं आपको मालूम आपको नहीं मालूम मेरे मैम ने बताया उस पे एक फ्लावर दिए मैं फ्लावर चिपकाई फिर उस पे फोटो भी दिए मेरी फिर मैं फोटो भी लगाई शी और ही विल बी हैप्पी और नॉट सो दिस इज द इंट्रो ऑफ द क्लास व्हाट यू से द अटेंडेंस द स्माइली थिंग न्यू न्यू अट्रैक्टिव थिंग्स स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग्स आई एम यूजिंग अटेंडेंस टुडे डू यू थिंक इससे पहले कि अटेंडेंस भी इतना कूल हो सकता कितना फन हो सकता बट इट कैन बी सी इफ वी थिंक कि हमको आज ये छोटी चीज से बहुत बड़ा करना है तो वी कैन डू इट वी कैन और नॉट वी कैन डू इट ओके कम ऑन एवरीवन वी कैन डू इट सो स्टूडेंट विल बी हैप्पी इन दिस फ्लावर व्हाट विल बी देयर फोटोग्राफ ऑफ द
स्टूडेंट
वेरी गुड नाउ व्हाट विल हैपन यू नो यू आर जस्ट सिंपली लाइक ट्रेडिशनल मेथड Do you love traditional method of teaching or new modern method of teaching? Because alhamdulillah, we are modern now. Okay, we are not traditional. So simply teacher is coming, wishing, all are wishing, then teacher is saying sit down and taking the class, taking attendance. Rule number one.
Present.
Rule number two.
Present.
Rule number three.
Present.
What will happen? What will happen? Student will also get bored. Student will also get bored. Rule number one is something. Why we are taking the quality of the child by saying rule number one? Why we cannot take the name? Teacher is not having that much of time. Rule number is the thing. Okay, right? It's a sequence-wise arranging that student comes first, second, third, fourth, like this. Okay, but we have to just give them the उनको इतनी importance बताइए then you are important in my class बेटा you are important in my class you are true assist in my class you can show them na you can say them yes you are my student you have to be in my class you have to be very regular so student will get their attention towards the teacher they love the teacher very much now you all love me na
yes
because we are going to have our attendance so shall I say rule number one no the name of the student definitely what will happen na the student who is having this type of flower or whatever if photo is there he will be just saying and happy wow I'm looking nice really
yes.
if you see your photo what you will do you will be happy
yes.
smile then suddenly what will happen you know if you are taking that ma'am your good name Sadaf so yes ma'am I am present this is our attendance chart this is our attendance chart okay remember now, everyone So what she or he will do, you know? Yes, I am present. They will hang it here. Now they will feel happy. We should not give this stick at home. This is for school purposes. Okay. So what will happen? Morning only, you just have to keep it on your desk. Every teacher is having desk on their classrooms. What you have to do? You have to spread this, and you have to call one student after sticking the daily happy chatter. Once it take. For sticking, daily you will make them to stick.
No.
Daily you will arrange this much of sticks and that. No, once only we have to do. Okay? हम लोग एक बार मेहनत करेंगे और एक बार उस चीज में इंटरेस्ट आ गया बच्चों का उसका अच्छा हमको पूरा वन ईयर तक मिलेगा. End of the year we can use them. Yes or not?
Yes.
So what you have to do, you know, you have to take out everything here and you have to pass it out with their names. Now what will happen? You will ask Sadaf. Present ma'am, she will come and hang. Ma'am, you will say. Sadaf, take her. Sadaf. Say present, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, present, ma'am. Okay. Next, what is your good name, ma'am? Vaseem Sultana.
Yes.
Okay. So, is it? बच्चों को क्या है मालूम? Self, it's not stick it. It should be stick like this. Okay. It is not complete. Before only I said it. So, what will the child think? बच्चे को क्या खुशी मिलेगी इससे? Can anyone give this answer? Okay. Nothing will happen. What the student will get? बच्चे को क्या खुशी मिलेगी इससे? मैं self attendance डाले, मुझे मौका मिल रहा। सबसे पहली बार बच्चों को देखिए, बच्चे शरारत कब करते
हैं?
नहीं, बच्चे शरारत तब करते जब हम उनको इम्पोर्टेंस नहीं देते, और जब करते जब हम उनको सेल्फ काम करने नहीं देते, तो वो लोग खुद से करना चाहते। ओके, इज इट? तब आप लोग जब उनको अपनी क्लास में ये बताओगे, यू आर ट्रू असिस्ट टू माय क्लास, यू आर स्पेशल फॉर मी, व्हाट दे विल डू, दे विल लिसन यू नाउ। यस, व्हेन माय मैम विल कॉल, आई हैव टू गो एंड पुट द अटेंडेंस स्टिक इन माय पॉट और व्हाटएवर। ओके, is it clear for you?
Yes.
Do everyone will implement this activity in their school?
Yes. Yes.
You are not teachers, okay? When you will become a teacher, what the thing here so many things comes. What comes first? The attraction of the wall. Okay, first come attraction of the wall. If your management will come and see, oh mashallah, you are implementing new ideas in my school, in my class, this is very nice, they will say or not? You can use, you should not, like I'm saying, it's a particular, this only you have to use. You can use so many things. You can use butterfly, you can use stars, you can use ice cream. Okay? Jisme bachon ka zyada dhyan rehta. Easy, like at the time we made this flower because it is too easier. Okay? Why I'm saying that? Something happened. Kabhi kabhi kuch cheeze aisi ho jati, we are not planned for that. But we have to prove that. You hear this na? That sometimes we are not planned, but we have to prove. Okay, so like that only our classroom will be okay. This is the one chart in your classroom. Is it important for every class?
Yes.
Especially for pre-primary, because pre-primary children, what they want like sparkling, okay, stars,
shiny,
glitter, everything, colorful, good shapes in the classroom. Okay, is it clear?
Yes.
Inshallah, you all are going to implement this.
Yes.
MashaAllah, very good. So, understood everyone? Any doubts regarding this?
No, ma'am.
No doubt? What doubt should be there? Think. What is the total strength of cheerleader?
40.
Yes, ma'am. Very good. Shall we clap for her? What? Absentees. Where the absentees will go? No. Here? It's an incomplete chart. Before only I said you, here we have to use some, like sad face we can use here. Sad face, here smiley face. Daily before going to home, teacher's duty is ke pure sticks nikal ke sab smiley mein dalna hai. Theek hai? Sab smiley wala ek bada pot banana hai. Aapko wahan pe dalenge, okay? Then, when you are coming to school, you have to take that all, keep it on desk, give every child and what the absentees will do, you know, you have to show the stick. You have to show the sticks. You know who is she? She is absent. What happened? She is sad. She should be in sad column. Understood? Happy means they are present when you are taking it early morning. Okay? The sad thing is that they are not present in the class. Why so? If they are not present in our class, they miss so many things. आज की जो भी एक्टिविटी होगी, स्क्रैप बुक एक्टिविटी होगी, राइटिंग पार्ट होगा, दे विल बी लाइक नॉट देयर। ओके, सो दिस इज द थिंग, स्टूडेंट शुड नो गेटिंग टुगेदर विद देयर फ्रेंड्स। ओके, वो लोग को बताना है, सी दिस इज योर फ्रेंड, यू नो शी इज एब्सेंट, व्हाई शी इज एब्सेंट, मे बी शी इज हैविंग फीवर, मे बी शी वेंट टू हर ग्रैंडमा हाउस, लाइक दिस। सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, शी इज प्रेजेंट इन आवर क्लास? No, shall I keep it in smiley face?
No,
because she's not smiling, she's not here. We have to keep in sad face because we are feeling sad that today she's not in our class. Okay? Yeah, we are missing her. Very nice, ma'am. Yes. Any doubts?
No, ma'am. That they don't plan to come. They
yes. Very good. Yes. So by this, we are getting intention of the student. We are getting their confident level to come to school regularly. So many teachers, we are having one problem regarding all the classes. What is that? Why student is absent? Why, you know? We are, because they are getting bored in our classrooms. Because they are getting so much bored in our classrooms. That's why they are absent. If you bring some new, if you come up with the new ideas, new thinkings, logical thinkings, definitely they will attend your class because they feel fun. They feel fun that yes, I want to attend this man class because this, I love that man. You know, student, remember only two things, a good teacher or a bad teacher.
Yes.
So what do you want to be?
A good teacher.
Good teacher. So So for good teacher, you just simply dress up nicely and just you have to be in class? No, we have to grab the attention. This much of thinking we have to put regarding the students. I implement. I said you said I'm a teacher, a teacher of UKT, so I implement this. Now, when my students went to the first class, they are saying that I miss our class. We just want to back to our class. Even the parents also feel happy. You know what is PTM? Parents-teacher meeting. When parents-teacher meeting happen, what do you have to do? You have to show them there that this is our classroom chart, like classroom rules. First, you have to show the classroom rules. You can manage the classroom rules before I showed you, now I cannot bring it because today is Sunday. The butterflies, you can use the balloons also, classroom rules, listen to the teacher carefully, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like this, sequence wise you can use. So that what will happen, students will get the attention, oh if I would not attend my class today, I will miss so many things, okay. अगर जैसे कि आप यहाँ पे प्रेजेंट हो नाउ यू आर गेटिंग सो मेनी ऑफ इंटरेस्टिंग नॉलेज मींस एंड ऑल दैट ओके हु इज एब्सेंट इन योर क्लास कैन दे गेट दिस इफ यू ट्राई टू टीच देम आल्सो व्हाट विल हैपन दे नॉट गेट दैट मच ऑफ यस समथिंग विल मिस ओके ना सो दिस इज द थिंग एब्सेंट स्टूडेंट इज देयर सो वी हैव टू एक्सप्लेन देम व्हाई दे आर एब्सेंट एंड वी हैव टू एक्सप्लेन द अदर स्टूडेंट दैट इफ यू आल्सो विल बी एब्सेंट मींस यू विल बी ऑन सैड फेस यू लाइक टू बी इन सैड फेस See, children don't want. बच्चा कभी अपनी बुराई नहीं सुनना चाहता. Even dia. Can you? No, na?
Yes.
आपको अगर कोई गुस्सा करे तो चलेगा? No, definitely you will be like. So what you have to do? Student के अंदर भी एक चीज attention आ जाता. Okay? मम्मा मुझे आज स्कूल जाना है आज मैं नहीं जाऊंगा तो मेरे मैम मुझे sad face में डाल देंगे. They will start. You know, बच्चे में खासियत क्या रहती? They will not listen to their parents, but they will listen to the बच्चों को क्या चाहिए मालूम वो लोग इंडिपेंडेंटली काम करना चाहते हैं वो लोग अपने आप को क्या समझते मालूम अरे मम्मा कर सक रहे तो हम क्यों नहीं कर सक रहे अरे हमारे मैम कर रहे तो हम क्यों नहीं करें वाई आई लव प्री प्राइमरी स्टूडेंट्स यू नो दे जस्ट लाइक अ मिरर इनोसेंट दे लाइक अ मिरर घर में आप जैसे चलते हो इवन दे वॉक लाइक यू इन नो ओके इवन इफ यू वेयर स्टोल दे विल आल्सो वेयर स्टोल इफ यू वेयर समथिंग गुड लाइक दे विल आल्सो दे नो दिस इज दैट माय टीचर इज सेइंग लाइक दैट माय टीचर इज सेइंग लाइक दैट दे विल लव टीचर ओके बिकॉज़ हाउ मच टाइम दे आर स्पेंडिंग विद अस डू दे स्पेंड विद देयर पेरेंट्स नो आधा घंटा बैठ के एक घंटा बैठ गया बहुत हो गया पेरेंट्स डरा के बिठाते या तो होमवर्क कराने या तो टीवी के सामने बिठा देते ओके बट हम माँ को क्या करना है कि बच्चे हमारे पास है तब तक इसका अजर हमको वहाँ मिलने वाला है गॉड विल आस्क अल्लाह सुभान व तआला विल आस्क अस कि आप क्या करें बच्चे के 15 मिनट कैसे वेस्ट करें आप बच्चे के 10 मिनट कैसे वेस्ट करें इवन सिंगल सिंगल सेकेंड्स विल कम इज इट और नॉट डेफिनेटली इफ वी थिंक के वी आर नॉट डूइंग दिस फॉर सैलरी वी आर डूइंग दिस फॉर अजर इंशाल्लाह यू विल गेट You will get or not?
Yes.
One at a time. देखिए ये struggle सबका रहता है कि we are doing much, we are doing more, but we are not getting that much. Leave that. Allah Subhanahu wa Taala ने तीन चीजें बताई हैं. एक खुद के लिए किया जाता, एक अपने आल औलाद के लिए किया जाता और तीसरा अल्लाह की राह में खर्च करने का. तीन तरीके का खर्च होता है Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. एक खुद के लिए जब तक हम हैं, अरे हमको ये चीज अच्छी चाहिए, luxurious चाहिए, and all that extra. Okay? Then other thing. We will just keep saving for our children कि नहीं हमारे बाद हमारे बच्चों को काम आएगा हमारे बाद हमारे बच्चे ये चीज़ को इस्तेमाल करेंगे then what comes third will come कि अल्लाह ताला के राह में हमको इतना खर्च कर देना चाहिए so what we are doing what the our schools are paying inshallah if they will see you this new things you are bringing definitely one day they will also feel ना कि yes that teacher हाँ ये चीज़ हम नहीं लाए थे हमारे स्कूल में ये चीज़ें नहीं हुई you know my strength of the class they won't be absent 3, 4, 5 students will be absent only because of they are suffering from fever or else someone that or else someone like they are going on station, or else rest of the full strength of my class. And I'm very much happy to see my full strength, you know. Why? Because one at a time, if we are explaining one student, we cannot explain particular student, okay? We can explain in a group, okay? Peer group. So like that, it's there. So in our schools also, what we have to implement for this attendance, okay? The second thing, what will comes, you know, like we have to get together talking with the students, make a circle. Circle time, you know?
Yes.
Anyone know about the circle time? What do you know about the circle time, ma'am? माशाल्लाह जी हाँ माशाल्लाह तो सबसे पहले हाँ माशाल्लाह हाउ यू टेक मैम यस ओके कैन यू इंप्लीमेंट वन मोर थिंग यू कैन ऐड प्लीज हैव अ सीट एंड लिसन व्हाट यू कैन डू यू नो एवरी चिल्ड्रन लाइक देयर टेडी बियर्स लाइक डॉल्स लाइक ना एवरीवन Girls will definitely like the doll only, but for boys, what we can do? Teddy bear. So only one should be there, that is class puppet. We have to make class puppet. This is also this also played an important role in our class. What is this? You know, class puppet. I did not doubt, but imagine, okay, if you are having one teddy bear, what will happen? You know, if you sit in a circle, what do you do? Today we are going to read about this. Today we are going to read. So you have to keep one name for your puppet. My puppet name in my class is Sam. I love Sam, you know. Every student will excited. Hey, now Sam is going to come. We are going to talk to Sam. I will say, hello Sam. Everyone will say, hi Sam. Okay, like this. So what will happen? I will share that today's date is 18th of February. Okay, that today day is Sunday. Whatever the day will be there. So like this, I will pass it down to the other student. They will say, hello Sam, my name is, okay? And today I am feeling very happy. Today we are in group. Today we are going to read about the rhymes. देखिए कौन सी भी चीज़ अगर जैसा कि आप लोग यहाँ पे simply बैठे हुए हैं जैसे कि ये आपकी class में क्यों लगा हुआ Why it is? It stick on your board. Yes, what is going to happen? उसी तरीके से आपका काम ये नहीं है कि सीधा सीधा एंटर कर दिए क्लास में बुक खोल दिए लेसन पढ़ा दिए खलास निकल गए नो यू हैव टू एक्सप्लेन देम टुडे व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट टुडे व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सी इन प्री प्राइमरी वी आर नॉट हैविंग दैट मच ऑफ लेसंस क्वेश्चन आंसर्स हार्ड वर्ड्स टू डू ओके बट व्हाट वी आर हैविंग सम स्टोरीज वी आर हैविंग सम टॉपिक व्हाट वी हैव टू डू यू नो वी जस्ट हैव टू इन सर्कल टाइम एवरी क्लास शुड इंप्लीमेंट दिस दैट First period should be their circle time. They have to arrange the classroom in a circle and they have to share that Sam. One another. So first teachers should introduce about that. That today I am going to teach you about this. Today we are going this. Got my point? Okay. Then second thing. You know, student like counting. This is only a attendance. Now I just come to the maths. First we will go with the maths because I love maths. After that we will go to the English, how we are going to teach. So this is the attendance first we are following. First we are following classroom rules. Write it down. First we are following classroom rules. Second, attendance. Okay? Now third, if we are having maths time, like maths period, how we are going to teach them maths? Day one of your school start. Like, what will the day one of your school? June 12th. I'm just saying you about the pre-primary, not the primary. This math should be implemented in the pre-primary. June 12th. We will take. June 12th, one day. So what you have to do, you know, one day, so very less than will be there. But what you have to do, you know, this is incomplete. In very different shape you can use. You can make heart shape and write it down one. Okay. What you have to do, you know, you have to sit here in a white chart or any other color chart that today is day one. What is the student present in our class? What do you have to say? You are very special. You know, you had attended the day one. First day of our class. Then another day. How many days the school will work? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Only Friday. For pre-primary, we are having only Friday. almost like preparatory will be till Friday. So what will happen? Monday will be the one day, Tuesday, second day. If the holiday is the, there, no one. If holiday is there, you will come to school and stay there?
No.
The working days of the school, by this you know, it's a very helping thing for teachers also. इससे हमको भी पता चलता था कि हमारे स्कूल के स्टार्टिंग कितने डेज हुए लाइक अटेंडेंस के लिए इजीली हो जाता है हम लोग जो टोटल अटेंडेंस डालते हैं ना कि ये मंथ में कितना हुआ या सो इन फॉर प्री प्राइमरी टिल लाइक 200 तक रहता है ना यूकेजी 100 टिल 200 नंबर्स
यस
1 टू 50 नर्सरी 1 टू 100 एलकेजी 200 यूकेजी सो व्हाट यू हैव टू यू नो फर्स्ट मेक अ वेरी बिग चार्ट Why I use circles? You know, we have themes also. No, I did not use it as a ship. I use it as caterpillar. First phase, I use caterpillar phase. Then, while number 10. So, what you have to do, you know, after attendance, you have to say that, today which day? Today is the second day of our school. You know which day today of TLA? Can anyone say? No. Why so?
Which class?
Because we are not having caterpillar, she said. So, like this, questions will come in children's mind. Now we grow up, we don't think silly questions. That is not silly question, but students have this type of questions. Is it or not?
Yes.
So what do you have to do? You know, you have to make a caterpillar. Only one, first should be the caterpillar phase, and rest of the should be only circle, circle, circle. So this you have to prepare before, like if you are teaching till 200, you have to prepare 200 circles before only, okay? If you are teaching till 100 only, you have to use that. Or else you can use apples, apple cutouts, huh? Yes sir? Train, everything man, that student to put a mind here, when you are saying, what is this chart about? Bachcha, quickly answer dena. Ma'am, this is of maths chart, this is of counting school days. तो ये चार्ट का नेम आप यहाँ पे ऊपर क्या दोगे काउंटिंग स्कूल डेज तो बच्चे को भी क्या लगता है मैम यस हमारे स्कूल खुल के अभी 15 डेज हो गया हम लोग 15 डेज पूरे आए मैम हम तब नहीं आए थे इससे स्टूडेंट्स का क्या होता मालूम माइंड मेमोरी पावर विल आल्सो ओके सो 1 2 3 4 लाइक दिस अगर आपको 200 तक कम्प्लीट करना है आपका तो आप 200 आपको मालूम है बच्चा कुछ बच्चे ऐसे होते हैं कुछ सुनकर सीख जाते हैं कुछ बच्चे देख के सीख जाते हैं कुछ बच्चों को बहुत ज्यादा बिठा के सिखाना पड़ता तो उसी तरीके से जब आपकी क्लास एक डेकोरेट रहेगी फुल टू कलरफुल रहेगी अटेंडेंस चार्ट रहेगा काउंटिंग स्कूल डे चार्ट रहेगा मोर चार्ट्स आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू इंशाल्लाह सो व्हाट द स्टूडेंट विल हैपन यस दिस इज दैट कैन यू से कैन एनीवन से बिना कुछ देखे क्लोज योर आईज एंड से कि कहां पे कौन सा चार्ट लगा हुआ है बोल सकते हैं चार्ट लगता
बोल सकते हैं
यस मैम प्लीज
राजा सिस्टम अल्गानिस नाम
जी
दर एबीसीडी
ओके
और दर कुछ ऐसा
कुछ ऐसा ओके शर्मी क्या फॉर हो Now see what will happen, you know? इससे सबसे पहले क्या होगा स्टूडेंट के अंदर भी ये चीज आ जाएगी कि हाँ मेरी क्लास में वो है हमारे पास इतना हमारे जो दिमाग है ना एक महदूद हो गया कि हमको सिर्फ इतना ही सोचना है इसके आगे नहीं जाना है जैसे कि आपको मालूम अगर ये छोटे बच्चे के हाथ में दे दिए तो ना उनको मालूम है कि ये गम है सिर्फ गम ही लगाना है और इससे खेलते हैं इसको गाड़ी की तरह इस्तेमाल करते हैं इसको कुछ भी करते हैं खोल के देखते हैं खा के देखते हैं गिरा के देखते हैं कतर के देखते हैं सब करके देखते हैं इवन यू यू भी करके देखते आखिर ये चीज क्या है तो सबसे ज्यादा दिमाग किसका है बच्चों का या हमारा बच्चों का ऑब्वियसली व्हाई बिकॉज हमारे दिमाग को बस महदूद कर दिया गया हमको मालूम है कि सिर्फ ये गम है इसको इस्तेमाल करना गम लगाना फिर रख देना बट बच्चों को मालूम है कि इसके साथ बहुत सारी चीजें कर सकते हैं जितना उनका माइंड उनको करने के लिए ऑर्डर देता ओके सो दिस इज द थिंग तो हमारा से ज्यादा बच्चों को मालूम होता है कि वॉल पे क्या है उन्हें समझ जाते हैं कि ये यहाँ है ये यहाँ है ये यहाँ है आपको मालूम है बच्चे 2 साल तक 1.5 साल तक 2.5 साल तक बोलते नहीं क्यों क्योंकि हम लोग सिर्फ लिसनर रहते लिसन 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 पूरा एक जगह जमा करके जब बोलना सीखते तो अरे माशाल्लाह ये बोल दिए ये बोल दिए सो एनी डाउट्स रिगार्डिंग द दिस कैचअप लेटर चार्ट यू कैन यूज एनी अदर थिंग्स आल्सो सो बाय दिस why this help, what is this helpful about? Kya cheez ke liye help kar rahi hai aapko?
To counting working days.
Working days, number, students ka pura attention aa jata. Yes. So isse bachon ko bhi pata chal jata how many days they had covered. Like you don't know how many days we had completed. You know of TLA how many days you had completed. एंड हमें मालूम हो जाता है कि हाँ हम लोग इतने दिन थे, इतने दिन आंसर करे ना. ओके, दिस इज द सेकंड थिंग. सो नाउ द थर्ड थिंग व्हाट आई वांट यू टू शो इन आवर क्लास, लाइक वी कैन यूज अ एप्रिसिएशन चार्ट. एप्रिसिएशन चार्ट, लाइक एप्रिसिएशन चार्ट मींस यू स्टूडेंट लव डोरेमोन.
यस,
टेक अ पिक्चर ऑफ डोरेमोन. यू कैन टेक द प्रिंट आउट एंड यू कैन टेक सो मेनी थिंग्स. Okay, one student, one Doraemon face. I'm not saying the whole Doraemon. Only you can take face, you can take butterfly, you can take sun. In that, what you have to do, you know, in teacher attendance, every time it should be star. Stars are not like paper, it should be stars and smiley chart. Small one, sticking wala bol rahe aapko. So you have to take with them, okay? You know what will happen, you know, agar aapke students आपके बिना बोले लाइक आपका फॉलो कर रहे क्लासरूम रूल्स इफ दे आर डूइंग समथिंग एप्रिसिएशन चार्ट विल बी देयर. सो व्हाट यू विल से यू नो इन दैट एप्रिसिएशन चार्ट आल्सो यू कैन स्टिक देयर फोटोग्राफ्स. दे विल फील हैप्पी. व्हाट दे विल फील, वाओ आई एम इन दैट. सी मम्मा, व्हेन द वीडियो विल कम डेफिनेटली स्टूडेंट विल टेक देयर मदर, मम्मा कम कम देखो मेरी फोटो देखिए, आई एम देयर लाइक दिस. So what will happen, you know, उससे स्टूडेंट्स में ये हो जाता कि पेरेंट्स को भी लगता कि अरे आज की एक्टिविटी के लिए स्टार मिलने वाला है, अगर मैं नहीं भेजूंगी तो मेरे बच्चे का ये लॉस हो जाएगा. स्टूडेंट फील्स अ लॉट, उनको जब एक स्टार कम मिल जाता है तो ऐसा देखते हो आपको क्यों मिला, देखो नहीं मिला, राइट और नॉट. Even they are feel that, okay? Again, जैसे कि दो जिने हैं, 20 marks, 20 out of 20, 20 out of 20 ये. Three star, ma'am, इनको दिए, इनको खाली one star दिए. You will ask ना, I scored same marks, but why you did not give me 3 star? Because this is about the handwriting, ये. तो ये चीजें बच्चे के ऊपर जब आती तो he or she will think ना कि अच्छा उनको handwriting से मिला. Definitely, I will also try for the good handwriting. Okay? So, do you got the concept of appreciation chart?
Yes.
So, I showed you the 3 charts. Okay. Now, the 4th thing, which importance for the English? Okay, related to English subject, I'm saying you. What do you have to do, you know? First, the day one, from the day one, for pre-primary specialty teachers, what you have to do? You have to make the flashcards. Flashcard. Alhamdulillah, we made a flashcards in TLA. What do you make? Big, big flashcards, this. Did you make alphabets flashcards?
Yes.
Like it will take lot of time. So easy way of taking the flashcard for alphabets, what you can do, you know, you can use only this much of paper. Half from this also. In one paper, all 26 alphabet will come. In one A4 size paper, all 26 alphabet will come. You just write A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, till Z. So what you have to do, you know, this, you have to, for one student, this one A to Z, 26 alphabet for one student, another 26 alphabet for another student, you have to use the small letters. You can just write here, till A to Z. Yes, small letters. So see, I made the flashcard within 1 minute or 2 minutes. Hardly take 2 minutes. If your class is having 15 minutes, you will check for making this. Okay. So what you have to do, you know, all the small letters are there. Okay. Firstly, we have to make the groups of our classroom. In that group, what you have to do, you know, one should be a good gifted child, one should be a average, one should be a below average. But you should not use that word that you are below average, okay? You should not say that child that you are below average, you are going to be in this group. No. The teacher, the true teacher is that she should manage the student in what way? One should be the God-gifted child, one should be the average, and then below average. It's four groups, like we did that activity. Alhamdulillah, we don't need to do it again and again. So like that activity, what you felt? You felt something good now that yes, we are doing teamwork,
sharing ideas,
teamwork, we are doing together. So like that you will get. So what will happen, you know, If you are teaching English, what do you have to do? You just have to make this flashcard. Every child should have this. For this, what do you have to do? You know, we are having one plastic packet cover will be there. Okay, it can be closed. Zipper bags will be there. In that zipper bag, take one zipper bag. Keep A to Z for one student and give it. Write the name of that student in that zipper bag. That this is of this child. So he or she, what they will do? They can carry this at home. Okay. Because for doing activity for activity with their parents, they will ask their parents, now we will play this game. Puzzles game, like how we will play, you know, children also love to play games. But I used to give to the student because my student will feel that, yeah, I'm independent. I can take care of this. You know, children can take care of their toys. Are they or not? Even single thing, a choti si cheez bhi nahi, student can handle that very carefully. We can lost somewhere else, but they cannot lost. Okay? Mera hai ye, hamara hai, this is my business. So what will happen, you know? First, when you are introducing this, if you are teaching vowels, okay? For the students of UKC class, you will teach vowels now. A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. Only just, this is a traditional method we are using. Come on, read. A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. No. Now, this time, what you have to do, you know? Just, on your desk, one should be for your, okay? One should be your flashcards. On that flashcard, you have to arrange this. Come on, arrange with me. Like this, we are arranging A, B, C, D, F, G. See, girls, I arrange on this desk, okay? You all are so having desks on your classrooms, like benches there for specially pre-primary. What you have to do, you know? You have to arrange till small letters till Z, okay? A to Z we have to arrange in this manner. Now what you will do, you know, you will call one group, A group, B group, C group. What you will give them, you know? Come on, check out. Now I'll call the two rows, girls, come here. You and you, come ma'am. Yes. The whole row, come here ma'am. Yes ma'am, yes. Six girls. Please, feel that you are pre-primary student, okay? Don't feel that I am good, I am grown up. No. Two here also. Now I am teaching you vowel A. If I am teaching you vowel A, I will show you the first, this. Okay, what is this?
A.
Everyone knows this. A. A. A sound?
Ah.
Why you all are singing? You all are singers? No. Sing. Whenever we are going to be a teachers now, leave this. Leave this traditional method, that singing song. There are 7 days in a week. No. Please stop this. Okay? Now, that is traditional method. New method. Like this, you know what they are doing? When they talk, when they try to speak it in English, what they are doing? Ma'am, I want na. They will read like this. So, my name is, my school name is, why rhyming Papa? We are not making singers. You are giving singers to Hyderabad. No. So what do you have to do? My name is. A, alphabet, sound, A. Okay? So you have to avoid this rhyming and using sound. There are 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. If you are teaching them orally, like how many months are there in a year? Are you asking how many months? You are asking?
No.
No. Because you are grown up. You know ki wo quick bolna hai. How many months are there in a year?
12.
Okay, but student will
there are 12 months in a year.
So you should not do this. What do you have to do? There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Okay? So bachon jab English baat karna sikhenge na, when they try to say in English something, they will say quick, not they will write Okay. So now I'm teaching them vowel A. If I'm giving them vowel A, come on group, take out the vowel A. So come on, take out the vowel A. Yes, put it here. Now we can use, you know the CDC word means first sound, then second sound, then third sound of the words. What can be added here? A sound. Before A, what can be? So what you have to do, you know, you have to draw on your board. See, this is a board. Now I am teaching vowel A. Okay? I am saying A is there. You can use one more before A. What can you use, Veda? Okay, she is taking C. C sound, K. K. C sound, K. K. What she will do? K. K. Teach them. K. K. Now what can come?
D.
They are D. First, what you have to do? Think that your students, they are not grown up. What you will do now? You will ask your friends. It can be C A H. It can be C A H. No, then you have to return this. Because children do this.
Yes.
Because they will take their flashcard and start. C A U. Cow. Cow. It's not. So they will just put it again back. Now, if you are using this T, first you have to discuss with your partners. Then they will say this. K. A. It's not T. It's T. Okay? T. जैसे हम लोग उर्दू में पढ़ते हैं ना, वैसे ही ये है. Okay? So come at what we made the thing. So teacher should draw cat. Okay? What they made?
Cat.
Student will get interest. Wow. Like this we can make. Now, thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Now I will call the another group. Yes. Yes, please come. Please come. Remove this A and T. Okay? Now I will ask. Come girls, come first. Now I will say that don't replace this A. Only replace the first and the last letter. Now I am drawing here one picture. What is this picture about?
Bag.
What is this picture about?
Bag.
Everyone say, what is this picture about?
Bag.
Very good. Now come on, make bat. Bat. Come on, say the sound. B, 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 a, t, t, t. So you have to draw in here. They will take out the alphabets. So b, a, t, bat. Okay, this is completed A. Okay, and thank you, ma'am. Now this row, yes, you and you, ma'am. But put in drawing, but I will draw here.
Jana.
Okay.
Jana.
It's not E, middle E, E. Okay. Now, what I'm. Sorry, I should not write this, I should just draw. What is this?
Pen.
What is this I'm having?
Pen.
Pen sounds comes from? Take out P, then E, 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 M, E, E. Pen and not na. हम लोग नास नहीं बोल रहे. नोस को कैसे बोल रहे? नोस. ठीक है, वोवल ओ आ जा रहा तो एंड साउंड इज ओके. यस, दे मेड सम क्लैप फॉर देम. दे मेड द साउंड. सो डू यू थिंक दैट दिस कैन बी टीच वेरी इजीली फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स? इट कैन बी. नाउ द बोरिंग मेथड के हाँ वोवल्स पढ़ा दिए, ये अल्फाबेट्स कुछ नहीं दिए. पढ़ लो, ए बीच में आ गया वोवल ए, E बीच में आ गया वोवल E, I बीच में आ गया वोवल I. No, we can call the students near to you. You know, children like to come near the books.
Yes.
All the children. Yes. अगर वो रो तो दो तो बच्चा भी है तो उनको पसंद है कि हम बोर्ड के पास आ रहा. Okay, every children like that. So what you have to do on your desk? You are before the student only, not the back side na. So here you have to arrange. You just call them group wise. What you will do, you know, you just don't say the God gifted child to you can do and you can go. No. Let the below average students stand beside them and help them. Okay? These bat. Teacher drawn bat. What it's come? So it means what will come? The below average student will say B. he will take out the pen. Help the student, that they should do the helping hand for their partners. Okay? Did you got this concept?
Yes.
How to teach the English easier way? So like this, you can teach 3-letter words. Before 3-letter words, you can teach them 2-letter words also. First, start with the 2-letter words. Okay? So we will have some phonic sound. YouTube is not working now. Okay. See what I teach to my student: the phonic sound of alphabets. Come on, everyone, read after me. A, apple.
A, apple.
The true sounds I'm saying, because from A, apple will come. So many things will come. But student should memorize this. Simple things. Okay. A, apple.
A, apple.
B, ball.
B, ball.
Do the actions, ma'am. You all are kids. Yes, ma'am. You all are kids. What is this picture?
K.
No, the sound of this picture. K. With K, what can we make?
Kite.
We can make so many things we can do. Okay? So like this, what you have to do, you know, you can use one more thing also with this. What the names comes in our class with K? Kavita, Kazim, Kareem, Kashish. Like this it will come, okay? So you can use, now if you use this, what is this sound? What are the names in our class? What's my name, girls? Okay, you can show them the things in our classrooms also. For, what will come? And for, what will come? For, sound come? Funny. Okay, funny. We are having the attendance chart for flower. Like this, you can teach with a single letter. You can teach them 100 words, more than 100 words also. Is it or not?
Yes.
You can ask them to relate it with the classroom, relate it with the poem. Okay. In maths also, like how we are doing that counting chart now, you can use that. What is the one thing in your home? They will say one kitchen is there. Kitchen is there, two kitchens will be there in every home. They will count it up. So you can make them to think, okay? You can make their thinking power, okay? Unke thinking power ko badhana hai, to kaise karenge jab aap koi cheez padha rahe hain? So ask the student to count anywhere or not, okay? What happened in my class, you know, when I asked my child to count 15 things, the same things in your room, in your home, what he did, you know, he just think a lot, 15 things are not there, what to do. What he did, you know, he counted the switches. He said, in my home, 15 switches are there. So this is the thinking of the student. What we cannot think, they can easily think. Okay? So you have to give them this project. This is the homework, this is the activity. It's not the writing homework, this is writing and coming back. This is the another part. We have to give the homework in writing also. Okay, what you have to do? You just give them to count. You can just give them to give the words also, alphabet, make a word with this. Okay, and so many things we can do for the pre-primary. Okay, so for this, some school teach the Urdu and Hindi for this pre-primary also. For that, what I want to do, you know, if you are teaching alphabets, easier alphabet, so what you have to do, you know, unko jab so rahe hai, bache jagana hai, get up, they will not get up. We are doing some activity. Everyone will say, yay! Yes, we are doing activity. So what you have to do, no? Give them some word. Like I am giving arm. Everyone la sabko pasand hai arm.
Yes.
Sab bachche bolenge yes ma'am. Unko pasand hai arm. Unko pasand hai arm. Abhi aap bolenge ye jo last ka word hai na, jo bhi. Ab ye word se aapko first word ek banana hai. Think kaise?
करने के लिए आपके हर बच्चे को मौका मिलना चाहिए।
आपको ये बच्चा ये नहीं सोचना चाहिए कि मैम उनको मौका नहीं मिला. जो गॉड गिफ्टेड स्टूडेंट्स हैं उनको बस ये बोलना है कि यस यू आर अ लीडर टुडे, यू हैव टू हेल्प योर फ्रेंड, इफ ही और शी कैन नॉट डू द थिंग्स यू हैव टू डू देम. अंडरस्टूड? एनी डाउट्स रिगार्डिंग दिस? सो नाउ टुडे यू कैन टीच देम इजीली द सर्कल टाइम.
यस,
यू कैन टीच देम इंग्लिश, यू कैन टीच देम मैथ्स इन वेरी इजी वे. Alhamdulillah, you can teach them rhymes, so many things we can. Any doubts?
No.
If any doubts is there, please ma'am clarify it. Okay. So, who all are going to implement all this?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. So, these are the things. Okay. I teach you about this for the pre-primary. For the primary session, for pre-primary also you can implement this. What you can do, you know, every lesson is having keyword. Keyword is known as hard words.
Hard words. Yes.
Hard words. Every lesson is having?
Yes,
yes or no, ma'am?
Yes.
All are sleeping?
No.
Okay. What? 1 to 150. Okay, we will continue. Majority of the students want break, raise your hand. They are having rough papers, rough notes, one book, carry, allow them to carry one book. What they have to do, you know, they have to make, how many words they can make. Okay? Unko boliye ki aap ye karke laiye, aise karke laiye, three letter words, two letter words. Homework ek hi din mein pura nahi dena hai. Aapko bas khali ek din mein dena hai, BAT. BAT mein aur kya cheeze alag alag kare, to kya sound aata, kya words banta. Khali ek din ye dijiye. Okay? BAT, bat, aur... हाँ, ये चीजें होती है. खाली ये टी है भी, फर्स्ट और लास्ट के वर्ड्स चेंज हो रहे हैं. अब यहाँ पे फर्स्ट और लास्ट के वर्ड्स को दूसरा चेंज करिए. ओके, जैसे कि बी ए टी आ रहा ना, एम ए एन वर्ड्स चेंज करिए यहाँ से वहां तक. सो इसमें स्टूडेंट में आल्सो हैव द टेंशन कि हाँ मुझे ये चीज बनाना है, ये नया चीज करना है. ओके, सो वन डे यू जस्ट गिव देम, या फिर वीक में वन डे ऐसा दीजिए कि उनको करके लाना है, एटलीस्ट 15 वर्ड्स को बना के लाना. सो डेफिनेटली रॉन्ग ही सही, लेकिन स्टूडेंट अपने आप के अंदर इतना कॉन्फिडेंट लेवल उनका बचा लेंगे दैट आई कैन डू दिस. ओके, सो फॉर द हायर सेशन आई एम सेइंग फॉर द प्राइमरी. हेलो मैम, व्हाट हैपेंड? सो फॉर प्राइमरी व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू नो वी ऑल आर हैविंग कीवर्ड्स. Every teacher is having that kid. All students are having keywords. They cannot remember the keywords. They cannot spell the keywords. What is the thing you can do, you know? Like your classroom. Your classroom, I showed so many charts. So like that, you can have one A4 size paper. Okay? Have your one A4 size paper. In that A4 size paper, if you are teaching them one lesson. One lesson name of English, maybe? Okay, talking train. Mention here lesson name, number here, lesson name, talking train. What you have to do, you know, with this color markers, with the color markers, use color markers. Children like colors, okay? Even though if it's of 6th standard, they like colors, combination of colors. So what you have to do, you know, you have to write, don't write the keywords. Keywords will you need to have. Just lesson name, lesson number. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 pages. You have to write with a very big handwriting, okay? Like this. Talking train. In that, what is the keyword, ma'am? Okay. Whatever it will be, then now you have to write like this, like this, like this, okay? So what they will do, you know, whenever they will enter in the class, whenever they will go out from the class, they just have one look on that, definitely they can say that. They cannot not. अब जैसे कि आपके पास टीएल में इतने सारे चार्ट्स लगे हुए हैं, कभी आपने कितने फॉक्स लिए, अगर आपकी नजर पड़ जाती है तो वो वर्ड आप लोग पढ़ लेते हैं और तुम्हारी बार अंदर कहीं आया सो यू विल थिंक दैट आई सॉ दिस नंबर समवेयर. ओके, उसी तरीके से स्टूडेंट्स को भी इससे उन लोग का विजन भी बहुत ज्यादा विजन स्किल्स जो रहता वो भी इम्प्रूव होता. ओके, अंडरस्टूड? सो फॉर हायर सेशन यू कैन यूज दिस कीवर्ड्स एज द लेसन टॉपिक. लेसन का नेम, लेसन का नंबर डालिए. इसके बजाय हम लोग प्रिंट आउट्स में निकाल सकते हैं, जैसे कि बोल्ड लेटर्स में लिखा हुआ अंडरलाइन करके लिखा हुआ रहता था आपके पास, प्रिंट आउट्स निकाल के वो भी प्रिंट आउट्स में चिपकाएंगे. दैट इज आल्सो वेरी गुड. ओके, फॉर प्री प्राइमरी आल्सो यू कैन इंप्लीमेंट दिस, फॉर प्राइमरी सेशन आल्सो यू कैन डू दिस. वहां पे कीवर्ड्स एक बोर्ड में लगा देंगे और बच्चों को इन्फॉर्म करेंगे, यस बेटा यू हैव टू रीड ओनली वन एट अ डे. ओके, वंस एट अ टाइम इन वन डे यू हैव टू रीड दिस. सो जो दूसरे सब्जेक्ट के टीचर है वो भी बोलेंगे यस वन टाइम पढ़ना है बेटा आपको. इससे क्या हो जाता है, बच्चों का इंटरेस्ट आ जाता है. देन व्हाट यू हैव टू डू बिफोर लीविंग द स्कूल, एक 5 मिनट्स पहले जो भी क्लास टीचर्स अपने पेरेंट्स पहले ही क्लास में जो चले जाते हैं टीचर्स, क्लास टीचर्स जो होते हैं वहां पे चलिए आपको क्या करना है द होल डे, मेक देम टू मेमोराइज द होल डे. लाइक लास्ट क्लास वी डिड दैट के व्हाट आर द थिंग्स वी डू इन आवर डे, वी हैव टू जस्ट से सॉरी टू अल्लाह सुब्हानहु व तआला फॉर आवर गुड डीड्स और बैड डीड्स, वी हैव टू say shukriya, shukar alhamdulillah we have to say. So like that, you ask your children to close their mind and calm down and just you have to read. Come on everyone, pull your hands, close your eyes, calm down, read once Darud-e Sharif, relax your body and now think that kid from the mornings till yet what are the things you did and what are the things you did right and what are the things you did wrong. So we have to feel that sorry or alhamdulillah. Only for 1 minute.
Take this paper, half of papers.